I've never done it in my country in 10K, so I'm really super proud of myself.
It's been a wonderful season for you. You started with the cross country and now you have a world title. How does it really feel?
It really feels so amazing for me. And when I remember back when I was starting the year, it was really difficult for me because I started with a lot of problems. I got a car crash, of course, towards the festive season in Christmas. And then I was able to recover from that and become the World Cross Country Champion. Then from there, the injury healed, of course, and I went on to win the Diamond League. And of course, my main title was, of course, to be a World Champion here in Doha, which I'm really so grateful to God that he has fulfilled for me.
Is this your most important medal of all you've won? You now have four in the last 17 months.
I believe that it's the special medal, of course, plus a cross country medal, because this is something that you never win every day. So if you have it, you have to celebrate, because you never know tomorrow. Maybe it's going to someone else.
It's been a great championship for Uganda. Two gold medals on the track. How does it feel and what does it mean for you and Ugandan athletics?
Absolutely fantastic. And of course, I believe that the whole world knows that Uganda is really capable of running in middle and long distance. And really, we really thank, of course, the federation, our coaches, of course, and our management, of course, and the government, of course, because they are trying to put a lot of support for the athletes.
How amazing. Important is this going forward? Looking at Tokyo, at the Olympic Games?
You cannot anticipate the future. You never know what somebody is going to do, but it's really a motivational factor for me, of course, to go to Tokyo knowing that I'm on the right track, of course. And you know that it's just like 10 months from now, of course, to the Olympic Games, and a lot of things are not going to change, and I just have to prepare and be myself, and of course believe in my training, believe in my coaches and my philosophy, and then I believe it's going to work for me.